Hi and welcome back. Today I am going to show you how to design a T-joint using SolidWorks 2022. This T is tapper-shaped and flange-type. By watching this tutorial, you will learn the technique of creating a tapper surface of any object. Hope you will stay connected with us and continue learning SolidWorks 2022. First, we gonna sketch the section view of the main body and then use revolve command for making the body. Then we will design the arm and flanges. Finally, we will do some fillet and chamfer to complete the T. So, let's get started. Select plain white background, I like it. You can go as you wish. Left-click on the front plane and start a new sketch. Draw two construction lines, to use as reference. Now draw an inclined line. This line will be used to make the body of the T. Let's use some dimensions to define the line. The total length of the T is 300 mm, and we will use the mirror command after making the half portion of the sketch. So, we will use the total distance. Same here, we will make a 100 mm inner diameter of this opening. Make it slightly inclined. The taper angle is 6 degrees. Now use a 15 mm offset of the line to make another side of the wall. Fix this dimension, it is 300 mm. Enlarge this line a little bit. Now draw a few lines to make the flange of the T. The thickness of the flange is 20 mm. The outer circle diameter of the flange is 200 mm. Now trim all the unwanted lines. Use extend command for joining these lines. Now use a 5 mm fillet for this corner. and 2 mm, 45 degrees chamfer in this corner. Need to redefine the sketch. Keyed the dimension as it is. Keyed the dimension as it is. Keyed the dimension as it is. The sketch is fully defined. The sketch is ready to use the mirror command. Use window selection, not cross selection. Mirror about this axis. Now use revolve around this axis. Nice, this is the body of the T. Now create a plane, parallel to the top plane. Use 150 mm distance. Sketch on the plane. Draw an 85 mm circle to make the pipe. Reverse the direction and select up to next. And check merge result. Let's make the flange. Draw a center rectangle with 150 mm arms. Use a 15 mm fillet. Twenty millimeters is much better. Now draw holes for bolts. The hole diameter is 18 millimeters. Extrude the sketch by 20 millimeters. Reverse the direction. Hide the plane. Now we will make the tapper hole. Draw a 50 mm circle on this surface. Use the extrude cut command. Select up to next. Turn on the tapper command and use 1 degree inside tapper. Draw one more circle with a diameter of 60 millimeters. Extrude cut 10 millimeters. Now sketch on this flange. Draw a construction circle. Use the 160 mm diameter. Draw one more construction line like me. Draw a circle of 18 millimeters. Use the circular pattern command for making copies of that circle. The number of circles is 5. Make the center and the construction circle coincident. Same for the last one. This is required to fully define the sketch. Use the extrude cut command. Select up to next. Perfect. Now we will use the mirror command to copy those holes on the opposite flange. Select the holes first, then take the mirror command. Mirror about the right plane. Nice. Let's use some fillet. Use 5 mm filler to these corners. Let's use some colors. Make the speed 3x. Keep it as it is. Change the duration to 30 seconds and finish.
Congratulations. This is the outcome of our today's work. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you are watching this video on Facebook, please like and share. Because your engagement encourages me to upload new tutorials. Please also let me know your thought about this tutorial through comments. Thanks for your time.